Hello guys, I'm about to beat Resident Evil 7, yay! So, okay. We're back in the guest house. No.
This is your fault.
No, it ain't.
Why am I seeing this?
Don't know, Ethan. Oh.
It's okay. Me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh no.
But you shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurt.
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Guys, we're super close to getting to the end.
Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Let's go up in the attic. Oh, the save, it's not there anymore. All right. So apparently a lot has changed from the guest house. Okay. I'm probably gonna do no commentary, so you guys can listen to yourself.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
You were always watching me. Why?
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
You.
Why does everyone whack me?
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Roadie, go tell.